What's up, everybody? Checking back in on Wednesday, June 30th, 2021. It's the last day of the month. It's your boy, Bodie One Man Show. Checking in for Bodie on Wins. Free play today is going to be between the Baltimore Orioles and the Houston Astros. This game come on at 7 p.m. Eastern Time in Houston, Minute Maid Park. And right now, we got Garcia going for Houston and Matt Harvey going for the Baltimore Orioles. Right now, man, Houston's laying minus 320. Over-under set at 9.5. And the juice toward the under at minus 111. Coming off another winning day, went 2-1. So let's go ahead and recap what we did. We took the under between Colorado and Pittsburgh. That was also your free play of the day. And we had the under 9 between Miami and Philadelphia in MLB. Final score in that game was 3-4. Only game we dropped was the under 10 between New York and LA Angels. So since Friday, we've been doing three plays a day. The record is 10-5. And for the week right now, since Monday and Tuesday, the record is 5 wins and 2 losses. So we're banging the books up. Three plays a day has been doing a lot of success for us. So I got another three plays going today. If you want to join us, you can get that daily card for $20. Come with that guarantee. Make sure your profit or the next package is for free, or you can get your money back. As I always say, I'm trying to help y'all build that bankroll up and not take from it. So make sure to hit me up today by email at bo@bodenwin.com or text me at 214-702-9894. Let's go ahead and jump right into the free play of the day. Try to keep these videos about 5 minutes at a time. So we're going to take the over 9.5 in this game. I don't see why not, man. Both the teams' lineups are hitting the ball well. And Houston coming off that bad loss last night. I mean, I think they're going to be ready to jump back and get in Baltimore, as you know what. Matt Harvey, man, we already know about this guy, man. ERA is just so high. I don't even know why this guy's still pitching in the major leagues, but they keep putting him out there. I guess they don't have nobody else to put out there. But I think also Garcia going to get hit up too, man. Both, like I say, both the lineups have been swinging the ball well. Yesterday, if you watched that game, it was a bullpen game all the way through. So I think both these bullpens going to be taxed. And if the bullpen have to come in, man, I think we'll see a lot of runs in this game. So this is pretty much, we're taking the lineups over the pitchers, over the bullpens. I like this game to get up in the high teens. So they'll take the over 9.5 between Houston and Baltimore. Over 9.5. And minus 103. That's going to be your free play of the day. That's a 2-unit play on the site. Like I said, man, if you want to get the other remaining plays, email me today. I'll put the information on the top of the comment section. All right, man. Make sure to hit me up in the comment section. Join that streak challenge. If you get 5 winners in a row with doing one play a day, you can win $50. So join up down below. Put your top play in the comment section. What's up with the Rivera? What's up with the Trap House? What's up with your coat? What's happening with your sports day? What's up with your lands? What's happening with your tummy G? Hey, man, we've been against these numbers. It's math. It's not magic. Hit me up today and let's continue to cash these tickets. If you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe. Hit that thumbs up button if you enjoyed the video. Turn them bells on so you'll never miss any free content and share the videos. Also, remember, follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. Get that free top prop. Got another one going tonight. Between the Clippers and the Phoenix Suns, it's going to be a good one. All right, man, it's going to do it for me. Remember, let's be smart, bet with our mind, not with our heart. Manage that bankroll, flat bet each game, same amount on each play. And most importantly, let's turn all these tickets into cash money, man. We're running red hot right now. You know what I'm saying? We have not had losing days since Friday, so we're going to continue to win throughout the week, man. So hit me up today. Get the daily card. Also, if you want me, go ahead and get that long-term subscription. Get the week, get the month. And I got longer-term subscriptions as well. So hit me up, man. Let's chop it up. And let's get these winners, man. It's your boy, Bo. Bo Dunn Wins. See you on the next one. Peace.